guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hey, welcome. My name is Keandra. So today I am getting ready for my first commute into Phoenix. Yes, Phoenix. So this will be my first official trip being Phoenix based, and I am so excited. I'm done with Denver. I'm done with being in the cold. Like last time I was there, it was snowing. So yeah, I'm ready to be in the warmer weather. So yeah, so I'm excited. So that's what I'm doing right now. I had a reserve block today, but someone was actually nice enough to switch my reserve with a trip. So now I have a trip. So that's exciting. So I'm getting ready for that. So I'm packing my bags and everything. I'm about to do my food bag. So yeah, let's get into it.
So I just wanted to show you guys what all I'm taking. So I have this butter chicken, and then this is naan that I just wrapped in some foil real quick. I also have this in the basil pasta salad from Trader Joe's as well. And then I made this salmon fettuccine and broccoli yesterday night. So I'm gonna take this with me as well. And see how I'm gonna pack this on. And then I have Uncrustables, which I like to bring these. Then I have some overnight oats, Greek non-fat yogurt, and this is just like, you know, protein pack, so meat and cheese, just some you can snack on. Then I have some, you know what, I might just bring the other chips that I got from Trader Joe's. You know, the ones that are like taco. So I probably bring those too. So I have that. And then I have an apple, which will go well with my peanut butter. So let me see. So this is how it's looking right now. I might make some adjustments, but yeah, this is what it's looking right now. Okay, so I decided that I'm going to bring some of these olives, some granola for the yogurt, and these are the chips that I was talking about. So I'm gonna bring these.
Okay, my hair is looking crazy, but I just made it to Phoenix. I am headed to the D gates right now, and when I get there I will have like 2 hours. I still got like 2 hours because I still don't have to check in until 2 o'clock, and it is like 12:40 something right now, so I still have a while. So I'm probably just gonna get to the gate and then just sit there because I have really nothing else better to do. I need to figure out what's going on with my hair because it looks very crazy. I was trying to sleep on the flight, so that's why it looks like that. But yeah, so let me go. There's like nobody over here, but yeah, I'm gonna go. Still got 2 hours left, so I'm gonna see y'all later. Said we have made it to San Antonio. We are trying to walk to our gate. So yeah, it's like 9 o'clock. So we have 17, almost 18 hours here. So it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna see if I could meet up with my brother or not tomorrow. Maybe, we'll see. And look at this. Okay, I'll talk to you guys when I get to the hotel. So I just got to my hotel room here in San Antonio, and
gonna go ahead and give you guys a quick room tour real quick because we're about to go downstairs and hang out with the crew. So let's go. So when you first walk in, you have like the little coffee station and you have the safe and the little fridge and everything, and then the bathroom. There's me. The bathroom is very light. I love the lighting in here. The shower looks great. Full length mirror. These little hooks. Cute. When you come in, there's two beds. And when you walk, they light up. So, nope, that's only this one. But yeah, it's cute. You have the TV, the bench. Sorry, it's kind of dark. Turn it on. So like I said, the two beds, and then you have like the little sitting area, the desk, another mirror, and then let's see, I don't know if you'll be able to see. I need to turn off the light. That's why I have the light off. Okay, so you don't really see much, but it's just the street. But we're right here by the Riverwalk. So that's nice because we're right here. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get changed real quick. So, and I have to pee so I can go ahead and meet up with my crew. Okay, so I'm back in the room. It is 12:30 right now. When we went downstairs, we just went to the bar downstairs. It was a lot going on outside at the Riverwalk, so we decided to stay in. There was a lot of people out there, so. And the ambulance came to the hotel, so yeah. So a lot of stuff was going on. But yeah, so I'm in the room. I have my food up in the Hot Logic, and I have the butter chicken in there right now with the naan. And we went downstairs. I got one drink, and the captain bought everybody their first drink. So since I only got one drink, I didn't have to pay. So I'm very thankful for that. But yeah, I think I'm just about to go ahead and get in the tub because I am tired and I'm gonna lay down and just see where the night takes us. So, yeah, I'll probably check in with you guys later. All right, so it's basically 1:30 right now and I'm just now eating my food. So I have my buttered chicken from Trader Joe's and also my garlic naan. And I'm watching South Park right now, so. This is gonna be the end of my night, so me eating my food and I'm a knockout. So I'll talk to you guys later. Good morning, people. So it is about like 10:15. I've been up like off and on since like 7, 8-ish. So I'm just ready to get up. I just texted my brother and he said that he's good to come down and see me. He said I give him about an hour because he does live here, like I did say. So I'm gonna get freshened up and everything and then see what we're gonna do. So I think we're just probably just gonna hang out either in here and then go walk around downtown because I'm not trying to spend no money. But yeah, but I think we're gonna do all this stuff before he has to head to work as well. So yeah, so we're gonna see how it plays out. So yeah, let me go ahead and get ready and do my face and everything. So I'll be back. Hey guys, so do not mind the mess that's behind me, but I'm about to get ready and go meet up with my older brother. He's down at some park, so it says it's like a 2-minute walk from where I am right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. This is the fit. Nothing too crazy. So yeah, I'm gonna head out. You guys, if you know me, you know I am bad with directions.
Take a left on East Houston.
Alrighty, you guys made it to the Riverwalk. And it's on both sides. We're on like a little street bridge, so.
So it is 2:58. I have a van time of 3:10, so I have to be down in a few minutes, and I wanted to sit here and talk to you guys while I have some time. So as y'all seen earlier, I was with my older brother because he lives here, and we just literally walked and talked the whole time. Like, we walked a lot, and I'm very grateful for that because I needed the exercise, because I'm gonna be sitting on this plane for a long while. So we walked for a long time. So yeah, my feet were hurting because I have Vans. I don't have any walking shoes. So my feet were hurting, I had to pee and everything. So we decided to come to let me back in, but it was like 2:00. So it was the time that I needed to get in so I can get ready. So I took a quick shower, got my makeup and everything done, and now I'm here. So I'm about to go ahead and get ready, but this is what I'm wearing. I have my black jacket too, so that's what I'm wearing as well. But today we're going from San Antonio to Las Vegas, and then Las Vegas to Indianapolis. And we're getting in like after 12, so it's gonna be a long day, but it's okay. It's day 2, we got it. So I'll see you guys later, because my alarm just went off, so I'll talk to y'all later. Hey you guys, so we just got to our hotel here in Indianapolis. Wow, my face is so oily. Like, it's been a long day. So it is currently 1:49 in the morning. Like, we were supposed to get here at like 12, but delays. We have so many children on both of our flights today, and both of our flights were kind of long, so boarding and deplaning took forever because we have so many kids. But yeah, we're at the hotel. It's not bad. And since we got here super late, they gave us a little meal. A little sandwich and some chips, which is not much. I wanted a cookie. I thought we would have a cookie, but I guess not. But yeah, I'm gonna eat some of my food too, so I'm probably gonna save that for tomorrow in the morning. So we have a van time of 3:10 today. Yes, today. So I'm probably just gonna go and take a shower, eat, and then go to bed because I'm super tired. I don't know if I'm gonna do anything tomorrow because I'm gonna be super tired. So yeah, let's do a room tour. So this is what you see when you first walk in the room, and then to the right you have the bathroom. Right, there's me, sink, you have toilet and a nice little shower. And then on this side next to it you have closet.
You have a nice little bed, big bed, little couch area, the coffee area, little mini fridge, TV, the desk. And you have windows. The view is not that much. It's not anything really. But I don't know if you can tell. But it's just basically the roof and the street. So nothing too exciting.
So yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get ready for bed because your girl is tired. It's about to be 2 o'clock in the morning, so I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, so it is go home day. I'm in the middle of doing my makeup using the Fenty Eavesdrops. This is in the 20 color. So I only have like a couple minutes, but I'm gonna try to get ready fast. But today is go home day. You have a one flight today. It's 4 hours long, which is super long. Our flight is constantly getting delayed, so we'll see. But I'm gonna try to get home. I don't know. I won't be able to make it on my carrier, but I can see if I can get on another carrier. But I just won't be able to make it to my car because my car is not parked at this airport. So we'll see how it goes. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish my makeup and get going because I have like 30 minutes. So I'll talk to you. Hey guys, so I'm just coming out here because it's been like a week since I recorded like the last like video from that vlog. But I just want to tell you guys that the trip was good. We had just had one done, so Indianapolis to Phoenix. It was delayed by like 40 some minutes, but we made it to Phoenix at a good time to where I was able to commute home because that flight was also delayed as well. So once we got done, I just ran over to the gate, which was really right across the airport, our terminal right there, right next to each other basically. So hopped off and hopped on that one. They were nice enough to let me on. They still had like 15 minutes, but they were nice enough to let me on because everybody else had already boarded. But yeah, I was able to make it home around like 10 o'clock here in Dallas. And yeah, the trip was really good. The people I was with were really good, awesome people. It was a fun trip, so I really enjoyed my first Phoenix trip, and yeah, thank you guys for watching, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did, and hopefully you guys comment, subscribe, like the video if you liked it, thanks, but I just want to say thank you all for watching, and hopefully you guys have a good day or night, and I'll see you guys in the next one, bye.